If you try and shed light upon a sphere, it does not light up the same way the moon lights up. This leads me to believe, and many flat earthers to believe, that the moon itself is a light. Somewhat like the sun, the moon is producing its own light. However, the moon's light is different than the sun's light. Whereas the sun's light is warm and golden, the moon's light appears to be cool, cold light, if you will. Here's an experiment that anyone can perform at home, and many flat earthers around the world have done this. All you need to do is take two digital thermometers, or any thermometers, if you will, and get them to the exact same temperature together. Then what you want to do is put one of them in the direct moonlight, and then you want to put one of them under moon shade. So you can do this in a number of ways. This guy right here is using a couple of boxes to get this done. And he's putting the temperature gauge in the moon shade, and then he's also putting one in the moonlight. And then you want to go ahead and walk away for a while so that they can change temperature accordingly. Now, the interesting thing that happens here, which many people will be shocked to find out the result, the moon shade will be warmer than the direct moonlight. It's the exact opposite of the sun's light. You know how when you're in direct sunlight, it's warmer than when you're in the shade. The moon's light is the exact opposite. When you're in direct moonlight, it's cooler than when you are in the moon shade. So if you are to try this experiment yourself, you can usually see a couple degrees difference between the moon shade and the moonlight. This leads many of us to believe that the moon is emitting its own cool light.
Hello, my name is Jerry Rogers, and I'm a little podunk town south of here called, or north of here called Shallowwater. And we're gonna do a moonlight test. And the moonlight currently in the shade, I'm going to get a recording of somewhere around 40 degrees. And then we go over here to the moonlight full on, and we've got 32.5, 33, somewhere right in that area. And you can go right back over here. Around the 40.
Now, would that be because we're looking at incandescent light coming down right here, or could
if you want to go over there, I don't care.
It's the same either way.
It's either way. Apparently, the moon don't seem to matter.
Okay.
Just so as long as you can get the moon
light itself, like right here,
and the shade of the moon.
So that's the shade. In the shade, it's 39 degrees.
And then you go to the moonlight. And you got 32.
32.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. Or 33.
Is it more dramatic when it gets darker?
It seems to be more dramatic when the moon is fullest.
So the moon, like a full moon.
Like the fullest
in a completely
moon,
dark night.
Sometimes 12 degrees.
12 degrees. So
yeah.
the more full the moon is, the cooler it is?
It seems to be.
It's a half moon right now.
Don't ask me why, because I don't know. But I know it works every time I've tried it, everywhere I've tried it. Don't matter if I'm at the ranch or in shallow water, or went over to my 85-year-old uncle's house and did it in his front yard, and he made me go buy him one.
From my heart and from my hand, why don't people understand my intention?
66. She need the letters. 66. 57. 67, 66.
Perfectly
pieces
of line. 56,
61, 62. 56, 61. 56, 66. 55, plus 1. 61, 62. Okay, let's take this. No moonlight. 72, 71. Wow, it's way warmer in the shade. Let's hold on, we'll move it back. Watch the tank for a second. I'm not sure where the moonlight is. Let's just move it all in.
No, I can see the moonlight.
Where is it?
Because it's right around the shadow of the...
Down to 56.
I'll do it all the way to the right.
64. 56. 55. 60. 61. 55. 59. 62. 61. Now watch. 71. It's freaking 70s. It's super warm in the shade. The shade is super warm. Wait, ready? 55. Look at that crap. 55. It's not even cool. Fifty-eight, sixty-six, fifty-seven, sixty-four, fifty-seven, sixty-seven, fifty-eight, sixty-eight, fifty-seven, sixty-two, sixty-three, 57, 68, 59, 68.